to the outside world, it may indeed seem that we are the greatest fools to be kneeling before what appears to be bread. And yet we are the most blessed people in the world to be in your presence, Lord. And when we struggle to believe, send your Spirit into our hearts. Open the eyes of our hearts, Lord, so that we can indeed believe. And in believing, love. And in loving, transform this world.